Were it not restricted to the waters, Carcharodon ultramegalodon would be one of the most dangerous creatures on the island. As powerful and dangerous as the Tyrannosaurus is on land, Megalodon is near its equal in the water. In addition, it has a speed advantage over any non-aquatic creature when submerged. Megalodons need large quantities of food to sustain themselves, so they attack most creatures immediately on sight. Smaller fish are the sole exception I've seen. I believe this is because they cost more energy for megalodons to catch than the predators get. Having access to the resources and treasures hidden deep within the ocean is not impossible without a domesticated sea creature. The megalodon, though difficult to domesticate, proves to be very useful when exploring the deep sea. It's not the most efficient swimmer, but it should be able to protect your cargo should you find yourself in a hostile encounter.
Thank you.
where to start with the Raniomorphus amalgotentius. It has so many of the nightmare-inducing traits of spiders from among many family and genus. It fires webbing like a boa spider. It spits venom like a lynx spider. It has a poisonous bite like a myriad of spiders, and can see in the dark by sensing vibrations. And to top it off, Araneomorphus is larger than an adult human. If that wasn't enough, I'm convinced that some of the caves on the island have actually been dug by Araneomorphus. But this worries me. Either Araneomorphus is a colony spider, or there is a much larger Araneomorphus somewhere on the island. As long as it is kept far from arachnophobics, domesticated Araneomorphus makes an excellent guardian creature for anyone wanting to avoid it. Their strange web-spraying behavior is also quite helpful while hunting fast, clean prey. dangerous the habitants of the island are, and that it is safer to flee from them than to risk its life in fight. The Atlas of Megaloceros are very large and make for an excellent source of keratin. This, of course, makes it a valuable resource. Unfortunately, hunting Megaloceros is not easy because of their quick speed and ability to bound over most obstacles. Megaloceros is a jack-of-all-trades creature, and many who ride it value its versatility. It is decently powerful, and its resilience, speed, and ability to jump often come in handy. Finally, the male Megaloceros charging hornet tends to cause targets to bleed, decreasing their health, stamina, and speed until healed.